let us welcome future president of the Republic of China Taiwan, Lai Ching-te, and the future vice president of the Republic of China Taiwan, Hsiao Bi-khim. Now, let us begin with short welcoming remarks. Thank you for your excellent questions. At this time, we have...
I will maintain the status quo and continue to bring society together with the framework of the Republic of China, Taiwan. Our door will always be open to engagements with Beijing on the principles of equality and dignity.
Diverse culture and local cuisines.
We will build up Taiwan's defense deterrence, strengthen Taiwan's capabilities in economic security, enhance partnerships with democracies around the world, and maintain stable and principled leadership on close trade relations.
There's a lot of faces that I haven't seen before, so we'll try.
What would you do differently? What might you be able to do so that dialogue could actually happen?
我相信以我过去的一些经验跟历练，以及我在华府建立的非常深厚的合作伙伴关系，未来会继续的协助我们的赖总统来壮大台湾的实力，以及结交更多的国际友人。
在这一次的选举里面，中国也很明显的 运用战争与和平，企图影响这场选举，来建立一个亲中的政权。台湾的安全问题是全世界的问题。台海的和平稳定是全球安全跟繁荣发展的必要元素。那台湾站在印太 第一岛链面对中国的威胁，当然我们责无旁贷，要善尽我们的责任。
I would just like to ask you, Vice President Lai, about the role on the side of other aspects such as the need for dialogue and de-escalation.
那我希望我当选总统之后，中国也能够体会到和平发展是双方都有责任的。 台湾不会改变友善的立场，希望合作的立场，希望两岸和平共荣的立场，也希望中国能够体会到国际局势的改变，能够回到国际的秩序上面来。
Thank you, members of the international press. So that concludes.